Locally was a boys lacrosse matchup between Yarmouth and Cape Elizabeth. Matt Kane scores for Yarmouth. The Clippers led 2-0 after the first quarter. Cape Elizabeth would battle back in the second quarter. Keegan Lathrop scores to tie that game up at 2. But George Brown had a quick answer for the Clippers, and Yarmouth beats Cape Elizabeth 10-9. The Yarmouth girls hosted rival Greeley. Eva Williams tries to start a Greeley comeback in the fourth quarter when she scores the free position goal. But Brooke Boone answers with a goal of her own to put Yarmouth up 8-3. And Anya Powers finishes off the scoring in the final minute as Yarmouth beats Greeley 9-3.